Let's find out what the fuck happens.
This one I'll call the conductor. Powerful as a raging lightning storm.
Oh my god, you just looked at me. You just looked at me.
That didn't work either. But I can fix this. Let me test a second. No fancy gimmicks this time. Okay, now call the
I don't see your nameplate, dude. Yeah, I don't see a nameplate.
That's me though, man. I've been there the whole time.
I shall call him Nakamura.
Where the fuck is he?
Here's hoping we don't lose this one too. Check the systems.
Fight.
The hacking worked perfectly this time.
Michael's
now will target his own allies.
Oh no, get out of here.
And just in time too. That's the proximity alarm.
Where is Gabe? Gabe?
Lorelei, I'm sending you the Digistruct blueprints now.
Quinn!
Oh, fuck, he's up there.
The data's coming in.
Shit.
Alright, boys.
It's alright.
It's right, shit.
Are you ready for the
shit, we're getting out melee.
Ship's not killed, it'll still drop off people. Don't worry, I had the same luck with that too. Big boys, let's see if they're actually that easy. That's gonna get us killed. Even though the war is technically over. Tyrene's camp? Wait, isn't that on Eden 6?
I think so. Most of the missions are on Eden
6.
Actually, I think all of them are on Eden 6.
Alright, so let's...
Wait, there is one. Oh, there is one.
Aiden Six.
Check out the sweet mind sugar on that bandit technical. I won't sit VH.
Wait,
go back.
Oh, I gotta go to a fast channel.
Where is it? Up there?
Yeah.
Well, I tried.
Oh, there's a vehicle there?
Yeah. She wants it.
I'm parked on it.
Well, when do you guys get out of that frozen?
Hold on.
Damn it.
So.
I wonder if it's the hover wheel one.
Oh, it could be. It could be the technical one.
Oh. Oh. Almost had it. No! Damn it. It's like the damn radio back on Eden 6. I know what to do, I just messed it up. Bobby, look at me. Damn it! You're the only one who did it. I'm the tiger! Yes! Ooh, that's cool.
Now drive it on back to the cage.
You bitch! Get back here! I got up there first! What do you mean, Bull? You watched me! I've got video evidence!
I need a ride and gave
this thing away.
Bitches. Fucking assholes. Think it was funny, huh? Think it was funny?
It moved from his car.
Think that was funny, huh?
Why do you still have that idea?
Colors. Ba-boom! Yeah, alright, boys, let's go to Eden 6.
Alright, cool. Everybody, you gotta go to the sanctuary, and then you gotta check the sanctuary.
Well, that's it.
Everybody, you gotta go.
Uncle twice removed, baby shark. Do, 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 do.
I didn't mean to change my outfit.
Hey, that's when the operator's nose was still so jacked up your accuracy and handling, snap with the pistol.
Oh, you know where we need to go?
Too much ammo.
We need to go
to the chest.
To that
manufacturer.
My mission.
Oh, wow.
What chest did you guys miss?
You remember the one we was on the thing moving by? To prison.
Oh, yeah.
Then, like, if that's a chest, I gotta get that. And I marked it, and it was a chest. And I was like...
And then Gabe was like, ooh.
It wasn't a chest.
It was a gun thing.
No, it was just a normal one of the ammo ones.
Yeah, it was a camel one.
You know, because you were talking about the spider ant, how the spider ant spawned on it?
Yeah,
that was just a regular
ammo. Down,
oh, down the road, I'm gonna cry till I can't no more. I got my gun on my lap, suicide note attached.
What is this?
It's your daddy. It's your daddy!
Game's messed up at least.
Alright.
Oh, we got time. This is time. Holy shit.
Oh my god.
I will grab a vehicle and get a different waypoint.
Oh, I'm sorry. I don't know what to fucking do. You did it as soon as we spawned in. What is going on?
Bro, I'm sorry. We have to go deliver burgers.
Oh, fuck. It's one of those missions. Okay, well, I'm gonna try. Why is it times? No, everybody has. What the fuck, Bobby?
Can we move the platform?
I'm going this way.
Fuck!
Get out.
Why is fucking V following me? I was about to say, we have 10 seconds remaining, what?
No, we got 9 seconds.
When we have 9 seconds, that SpongeBob caveman
we
thing.
We have 9 seconds on our vehicle, we're fucking stuck.
Oh, oh my god, I got two fucking
cycles
with me.
Two bad.
Oh my god.
I can't drive with the shit. Can't drive with the shit. Nope, can't do it. God damn it, went the wrong way. I went the wrong way, brothers. Well, I officially suck.
Waypoints is probably gonna spawn a badass.
This one had two.
Four? Did it have two?
Fuck. Oh, good, there's one out here. I am here to deliver the burger. You can have one if you pay for it. At a nice discount price. Okay.
Ooh, I was literally 1 second away from there.
This guy is so hype. McDonald's employees. Yay. Go on, boys.
So if we were able to do all of that within the 2 minute 30 second time period, we would have gotten some
bubble tea.
Holy shit.
Maybe we should have picked different vehicles for this.
My vehicle is stuck.
You bitch!
Hurry up, my dude! Take down the competition!
What? I'm sure.
Go back to my side spinner and I'll have him pay what I owe. Come on.
Hey, that vehicle is still purple for me.
Oh yeah, it stays purple, man.
Ah!
How'd you get to it?
How'd you get on my vehicle?
That's
fine,
yeah.
Oh. Fire the things!
Oh shit, I forgot
about
that thing. Goodbye!
Mine's better. What's this claptrap sweat? It wants me to shoot your ass.
Yeah, I saw it.
I didn't realize
you
had to shoot that.
Oh, I
don't
know.
Nothing.
Vault Thief, need your help. See, we're victims of our own success. Remember that bit where Troy super murdered your siren friend? Well, how do we top it?
I don't know. Do we kill some orphans or kill some puppies? Ram a bunch of puppies into an orphanage and burn it to the ground? It's a dilemma. What's going to keep the offerings flowing?
What happened?
We had loot.
I didn't know that.
We were doing the fucking mission. Where'd you go, bro?
I did the mission.
Dude.
Oh.
You're supposed to, that one thing that you shot and looted, you didn't mark it for us. We didn't get to look at it.
I didn't loot anything. It led me to a door.
Yeah. I never get any good weapons from these chests, and that one had fucking a purple and two blues in it. Okay. So whatever.
Back in the day, some Jacobs whose name I don't remember lined the swamp with oil rigs. But now, it's just an oily graveyard. Anyway, the rogue base should be up ahead. We need to make contact with Moonrise Daddy off of me a job. I've been working for the Jacobs Corporation ever since. Montgomery Jacobs taught me that everyone has a price. And if you want to survive this shitstorm of a galaxy, you better know yours.
It's a bunch of peppies.
Gotta hand it to the Calypso twins, wrangling an entire army of devoted followers for free. Met the corporations wish they thought of that, instead of treating the malcontents and air breathers of the galaxy like yesterday's dead skin. Just say.
He's gonna turn, probably. Didn't we talk about a D today? It's one of those dinosaurs, it's creepy as fuck. This is so fucking huge.
Been waiting for you, Vault Beast. See, it's been forever since we killed your siren friend, and my followers are chomping at the bit for a new murder vid. So, we built a death machine. Here's a cinch.
Don't do it! I know what I did was wrong! Gabe! Don't do it!
I'm not doing anything right now. I'm trying to get to the mission.
Don't kill yourself!
I'm definitely going to kill myself when I get to it.
No, don't do it!
Not getting to it yet.
I knew what I did. I was wrong, and I'm sorry.
When you're ready to break these covers, shoot that mark with the rogue sight.
Don't be a gun slut. Agent Double D 7. Is this guy gay? Is that what's going on right now? Yep, I thought he was beyond this wall. But apparently he's beyond a lot more walls than that.
Can you stop getting there? Let him go. We both were more if we did.
How the fuck did you get up there, Bobby? I guess you guys are going to have to do that without me. Man, I love those players that, like, just roll on through and leave everybody behind. Like, in Left 4 Dead 2, that got me killed a lot, and I just quit that game every time. You know what happened when I quit the game, Gabe?
Hey, look, you made it.
So what?
I don't mean.
How the fuck do I get over there?
Smooth operator. Now it's time to track down.
Guess I'll just do this.
Hunter by trade, dead drop master. It sets up listening devices to gather intel.
Oh, dude.
Let's check his dead drop.
Well, I see who you pet. He's really good looking this thing.
Are you shitting me? I didn't hit you.
Just kidding, Clay. I wouldn't kill you. We're family.
Oh, fuck!
I fucked up. Level 28. So, what did Double D look like? Because I'll never know.
Looked like a girl.
Oh, no shit.
Then he became a dude. A really, really big dude.
Oh, no shit, because it had the same name.
Yeah.
But what did the face look like? Was she black? Was she white?
White.
Did she touch you?
I think I touched her.
That is my.
Why does your melee blow them up? My melee just makes them bad.
Because I'm fucking angry. That's why.
Oh, yeah.
Was she Mexican of a specific color? Did she look like shit?
No.
Did she look like one of my coworkers that work back window? Was she the coworker that works back window?
Was she, wait,
It'd be great to know. If you like this video, please subscribe, share, comment. If you're watching this video, don't forget that bell button to see more of my videos when I upload. Alright, be safe, goodbye.